What's up, guys? So we are off to Dubai. Raj is ahead and he's just running away. I don't know. Raj, what are we going for?
T20 World Cup!
He doesn't have a ticket.
Dude, I have a ticket. I have one ticket. I just have one. And she doesn't have a ticket.
Yeah.
We have one, so I'm going on the on
so
that
we'll
ticket.
Be like half. I'll be like kacha limbo.
First inning. Adi inning hum change karenge. India ki batting main dekhunga. I want to see India's batting.
Okay, I don't care. I just want to be like cheering. So okay. I'm okay.
Actually, I want to see the second inning. First inning to dekha.
Chalo, hum to decide kar liye. We are trying to figure out if we can sort one more ticket so we can watch the whole match. But yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. We're so
yes.
excited. Hum bahut jaldi airport pahunch gaye. Wo start bhi nahi hua.
Abhi ye it's because of her. Ye mere ko phone kar rahi hai sir 12 baje se because
she is like ki sabne bola tha ki we have to be at the airport like 6 hours prior. We still came like 4 hours.
Bullshit. 12 baje se sir phone kar rahi hai. Main 3 baje aaya uske baad bhi we have to wait at the airport because yeah. there's no one. Yahan koi aaya hi nahi hai.
Hum ab coffee peene ja rahe hain. Going for my rapid test right now. तो मेरे booth में आओगे? वो मेरा booth है, booth number 5.
वो मेरा booth है 5.
उसने मुझे भी 5 बोला.
मुझे 5 बोला. एक तो तेरी वजह से मेरे आगे कोई और चले गया. मेरा number था वो. ये करवाना है.
Mandatory rapid test for Dubai is needed. तो
मैं rapid test नहीं कराया आज तक कभी. कैसे होता है?
I think same ही होगा. खाली result जल्दी आता हो.
No no, I don't think it's swab test, is it?
I think so. Let's see. We'll figure it out. It just results are rapid. दोनों नाक पे डाला होता है.
Oh yeah. अरे वाह.
God मुझे वो रोड वाला पसंद
नहीं. Okay.
ये तो बहुत इजी है. मुझे लगा पेन होगा.
मुझे भी यही लगा था.
The worst was when I didn't. Yeah. The worst was when I didn't Maldives. That guy has gone inside and cleared everything. I was like, भाई क्या कर रहा है? Thank you. Finally, after 3 hours, we just finished the immigration. And we go to the lounge right now.
We are gonna sit now.
we just want to sit and eat. And eat.
Yes. I'm gonna hog. She'll eat.
Yeah, we're so
I'm
hungry.
I'm hogging.
Finally, but we are in and we are coming for you, Dubai. Now we're gonna board the flight. In our flight, that's my neighbor.
What up, neighbor?
What up, neighbor? What are we planning to do now?
We're planning to watch a movie.
Which movie?
I don't want to be.
You're watching a Disney movie.
Yeah. Guys, I don't watch such movies. She's gonna make me watch this movie. Which Disney movie are you watching, by the way?
We are not watching Pacha Mama.
Pacha Mama, for God's sake.
Pacha
Mama.
No. You're watching a really nice movie. I'll make you watch. Have you seen all the Disney movies?
No.
I'm gonna make you watch a really nice movie. And we'll tell you about it. So, wait for it.
Okay, I want to ask a serious question. Disney fans or Marvel fans? Comment. Let us know.
Let us know.
I'm a Marvel fan. She's a Disney fan. And she's making me watch a Disney movie.
Raj and I, we both haven't watched Winnie the Pooh. So we are watching Winnie the Pooh and he's not sleeping.
I will.
Okay, we'll figure that out. Are you watching Winnie the Pooh for now? You're drinking apple juice. Din din! It's dinner time. And I'm watching Julie. We switched to Julie. He's watching Fast and Furious.
And I'm eating vegetarian.
And he... I don't know, suddenly whenever I switch to him, the light gets better. What the fuck?
Dude, it's just the face. It's a glow on the face.
We're in Japan! I thought we have to walk a lot in Bombay airport, but trust me.
We've been walking since, I don't know, how long? 15 minutes?
I don't know, like we're making, I've made 3 plans. And we still haven't reached the baggage counter.
And mind you, Meghna has made 3 plans, okay? Meghna made three plans.
So. Been calling people, I was like, landed in Dubai, what the scene? So as soon as you land in Dubai, you have to get your test done again. And we just got it and I was a little itchy. We're not supposed to record videos there.
Yeah.
But we are not.
You're not supposed to record here as well.
But like, I just wanted to inform you guys that
if anything happens to her because of her nose or because of some test, she's really concerned. She wants everybody to know.
If this video goes live, that is. But yeah, you have to get the test done again. This is the second test in last 3 hours. So yeah, that's the information for now. And we're getting out, getting our bags. And they're going to Pattaya.
Yeah. Yes.
we reached Dubai and it's very hot.
I'll melt in a while. It's freaking hot.
It's so hot.
It's humid. More than hot, it's humid. It's very humid.
Yeah, is that your brother?
Who?
No.
There, no.
We're waiting for Raj's brother to pick us up.
Yeah. A, he's not gonna walk.
He's not gonna walk.
He's lazy.
B, he's not. He's Indian. We are at Woohoo! Where are we?
I don't know. Where are we? Guys, where are we?
Looks like Delhi.
Mall of Emirates. Yeah. We're near Mall of Emirates. Do you know what Mall of Emirates is?
No.
Even I don't know, so it's okay.
You are so
but I think
funny.
Snow City or something.
We were making this plan since forever, but we are finally here.
No, we made it for like 3 days.
But we've been making it since like 2 weeks actually. Like, let's go. But like, we finally made it. In Dubai, we're gonna party tonight, Saturday night, you guys.
I'm not ready for this, guys.
It's gonna be insane.
I'm just not ready.
Riya is the cutest.
I wouldn't, even if I could,
I wouldn't risk ironing a white shirt for anyone.
It's the easiest.
That's my fit for tonight, and she's being so kind. It's 1 a.m. and we are still here.
Because you wouldn't wake up. I don't know what Kumkaran I got. I'm at you. I'm shouting at you.
But it's okay. I'm up now and we are ready to party.
You also dumb not didn't pick up from the airport.
Bro, how I've reached here, you have no idea. It was so difficult. But now we're here and we're going out. So, yes! Ready for tonight. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready since an hour.
Yeah, looking good. Come here. It's day two and this is how I'm starting my day. Breakfast is served. I am so excited to have chai. It's day two and guess where we are going?
World Cup!
We're going for India versus
it's
Pakistan.
It's coming home. It's coming home this time.
Can you hear the song? Yeah, we are coming. God, we've run and have reached somehow. The match has started, the yelling is happening, but we are here. Made it! Very hungry, so we'll have lunch first. We'll have coffee and then shop.
Food.
You need to have rice.
Yeah, I would like Shazwan rice.
Okay, I don't mind actually.
You would get Shazwan rice.
The weather is very dicey, oh. But yeah. Obsessed with the set.
No.
This is a
Dubai. I guess I haven't booked Marathon yet. But let's see. I'm very excited for the beach.
Chai.
Nick made it to the beach. He's never been to a beach in Dubai. Look at the view, you guys. Dinner time. We're having dinner at Drift itself. And the food is yummy, which is almost over.
Life में पहली बार जल्दी आया एयरपोर्ट
और कितने जल्दी
एक घंटा जल्दी एक टाइम पे मैं घर से निकलता भी नहीं हूँ
हम जल्दी आ गए और निक को ठंड लग रही है इसलिए बॉडी को पता ही नहीं हो रहा क्या हो रहा है इसलिए मैं बीमार हो गई सो गाइस क्लियरली दिस इज द लास्ट डे ऑन माय वे टू बैक बॉम्बे
ऐसे बड़ा कूल बन रहा हूँ व्लॉग में
ओके सो वी आर हियर फॉर एन आवर एंड देन वी कैच अप फॉर लाइट टू बॉम्बे Is this your lemon juice?
No, this is the lime. I still have to find the lemon. What are you?
He's been eyeing on this. Do you think it's worth it? No.
It's worth it, bro. I'm taking the lime.
No. Let's vote. Comment below and tell me if he took it or not.
Yes, I did, obviously.
Let them decide. Finally reached Mumbai. Can't hear anything unless someone is right next to me. So that's it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Let me know if you did in the comment section below. And I'll see you next time.